What's up, everybody? Steve Williams reporting back to you again. Got another video. I gotta explain. Let me explain. This video took a long time to get. I did like at least, according to the Pro Tools files, at least 65 different takes, from getting the sounds to the concepts to listening back to re-recording to now. I put this kit back into the smaller room, get a tighter sound, different room. But let me tell y'all, I had a time trying to get the right vibe. This song has a lot of different sections to it. Sorry, I got drums everywhere. This song's got a lot of different sections to it. And I just tried my best to capture the essence of this song with the different concepts, different vibes. That's why I got, you know, a couple different snares here. The new thing now is the deep detuned snare. So I incorporated that into this track. But I hope y'all like it. I gotta be honest, it's not the best to me. Actually, I think one of the best takes that I did was my very first initial concept of it. But for the most part, I think this video will have all the elements of what I think this song should involve. I mean, I'm pretty much playing the tune. I don't think I'm doing too much extra. I'll upload what I would call the final version of it. It's a groovy type of song. It's got a lot of different grooves in it. I hope y'all like it. I'm probably gonna upload the original version that I had in mind. It's a couple little issues in it. Like, even with this one, I got a couple of timing issues. Just a couple of things I've done this so many times. Hope y'all like it. Let me know what your feedback is. And I will holler at you later. Peace. Thanks for watching. Let the groove get in, y'all.